right, welcome back, WCW Nitro on TNT. And TNT, where all of the action is, you've got Nitro, and following Nitro, you've got the NBA on TNT, and best of luck to everybody.
Well, all I got
playing b-ball tonight.
All I got to say to everybody, go get a couple of six-packs and a couple of bags of popcorn and stick around for tonight. You got action galore.
There is no place finer, no place better to be than the action here on TNT.
And I understand the referees in the NBA are watching Nitro so they can learn how to protect themselves during the basketball game.
And watch out for this team here, Fire and Ice. And I want to tell you, when you look at two athletes physically so well matched up, I mean, take a look at these guys. They're like 3 feet thick, 6 feet in diameter, a whole lot of power here in Fire and Ice. And I'll tell you what, they complement each other very, very well indeed.
Look at these two guys. I can't believe some pro football team ain't got a hold of these two pulling guards and made them all pros.
It's going to be a great matchup. The Steiner brothers, without question, technically, physically, experience-wise, certainly have the advantage.
Japanese writers and photographers, I saw in the back, there had to be 50 of them. And I'll tell you something, you can have all the strength and power like Fire and Ice. The ability and the years in the ring with the Steiners together, I gotta go with them.
I still can't get over it. It's in the back of my mind. Slambery, Scotty and Rick against each other. Will Scotty put the Frankensteiner on his own brother?
You have to understand something about the Steiners. When that bell rings, they're gonna forget who each other are. They don't even know each other's first names, I doubt.
I don't know. It's going to be interesting indeed. The Steiner brothers on opposite teams coming up at Slamboree live Sunday, May 19th from the Centroplex in Baton Rouge. Now, if you live in the Baton Rouge area, get your tickets because they are going fast and we have got action here. Ice Train, the first man in for Fire and Ice. Rick Steiner backing off. And I'll tell you what, Rick Steiner, I believe he's going to take his time here. Collar and elbow hook up into a side headlock. I don't believe that Rick Steiner has dealt with this kind of power in a long time. Shoulder tackle takedown, and you talk about power. Whoa, did you see that? Leap to the power, body slam, Ice Train.
Boy, did you see that acceleration when he took Steiner over?
Wow, and I do believe Rick Steiner is in shock.
Oh, in your living room.
Look at
that door.
Hits him like an Amtrak.
Look at the upper body on that kid. He's got thighs for arms.
Uh-oh, can he get him over? Oh, and he does.
He didn't get him good enough.
He does, though. Ice Train, and I got to say it, I don't think Ice Train has ever been dumped like that in a belly-to-back suplex. This is incredible tag team action at its finest here on Nitro. And Scott Norton, Flash Norton, the world heavyweight champion, in there against Scott Steiner, and he got dumped. Irish Whip coming off the ropes, belly to belly. Can he get him? Oh my God! I don't believe it. I don't believe it. This is incredible.
I don't think Scott Norton believed it.
No, I believe the Steiners believe it. They're used to this. They've tossed people around their whole career. And I never thought I saw Scott Norton thrown around like that.
There's a reason for that. It has never happened. Scott Norton has never been manhandled like he is getting manhandled here. But that is exactly what is going to characterize this matchup. And Scott Norton trying out for the NBA here as he tries to dribble Scott Steiner across the ring. And he's doing a pretty bang-up job right now.
Now, this is not indicative of the way the Steiners wrestle. I think they're going in there making a mistake trying to match power with these guys. They should wrestle them and take them.
Irish Whip. Rick Steiner coming up throw. Ducks up to the close. Oh, he tries the spinning elbow to the top of the chest. He misses. Scott Flash Norton makes the tag. Fire and Ice here working. Oh, wow.
Is his head still on his body?
I don't know. He's going to be coughing up ribcage here. Hit-toss takedown. Ice Train looking really good here. Very confident young athlete in there with two of the finest in the sport. Oh, my gosh. He just just about took his torso off.
Now, when's the last time you saw the Steiners manhandled like this
Never.
By a team?
They have been.
This is tag team action at its finest.
This is where the big boys fight.
Absolutely, and you can bet the Road Warriors sitting back right now, they cannot wait to get into the thick of this kind of action.
Uh-oh.
He can't lie his arm.
That was a nice tag team there, baby. He didn't let him get it done.
That this one is over. This one could have gone either way.
Well, I sure could. And it had to go real fast. Because of the strength of this man, Ice Train, the strength of the Steiners.
Steiner line all the way.
He blindsided him for the 1, 2, 3.
The Steiner line. We have got more action. The World Heavyweight title up for grabs. We'll be hearing from the champ right after this. Whatever you do, don't leave us now.
Try one, Eric.
Yeah, what's he going to say now?
They are literally hanging from the rafters here tonight, getting ready to welcome the WCW Heavyweight Champion of the World, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
Is that true?
Mean Gene and the wrestling world, as usual, when I'm in your presence, stand at attention. Now, Mean Gene, I want you to look at woman and ask yourself, am I worried about a 7'4" ignoramus by the name of the Giant? No. If that doesn't do it for you, Mean Gene, ease on over here. Take a look at the former Mrs. Macho Man, now Miss Elizabeth, in love with Nature
this
Boy.
Guy.
And ask yourself, are we worried about a real live, walking, talking, fire-breathing giant? Or do we say, oh, woman, won't you marry me now? Or do we say, ooh.
Oh, you are cold, Flair. You are cold.
Do we have the soft caress of the former Mrs. Macho Man in hand? Yes. So, me, Gene, viewers worldwide, I love to do this more than anything else in life today. Woman is the giant, half the man the Nature Boy is.
He's a small man in comparison to the champ.
You heard it! He's a small man next to Nature Boy. Now, Miss Elizabeth, we're not snapping into Slim Jims when we're walking with a Nature Boy. Is the giant anywhere near the man that the Nature Boy is?
Absolutely not.
Mean Gene! Question answered. Giant, come and get it.
That will happen a little bit later on here tonight, bro. Stay tuned. It's going to be the Bruiser and his lordship coming up next as we continue with more Monday Nitro on TNT. Don't go away.
Flair is a certifiable lunatic, but coming up next, you're going to see the Belfast Bruiser, Lord Steven Regal, in a parking lot, the old-fashioned way.
Oh, man.